Hello everyone, this is Sakshi Saxena here and today I am here to teach you class 2 EVS. Before starting the chapter, I would like all the parents to go to the contents of the book. Now in your book, you all have noticed that themes are given, okay? And here chapter names are given. So when we are doing the chapters with you, this is how I have marked chapter number. And accordingly, I'll be teaching you. So please mark the chapters like this, okay? From 1 to 17. You don't have to see unit wise or theme wise, okay? You have to go through the chapter number wise. The topics will be marked as chapters. So here we will be covering total 17 topics throughout the session, okay? Now back again. Today we'll be studying lesson 3, that is my family, okay? It is given on page number 20 in your books. Now students, you all have learned about family. What is a family? Family is all about your parents, your siblings, the people who live with you. They are called your family members. Now families are of different kinds, okay? So here in a picture, you can see a small family sitting together on a table and having a meal. You can see a father, a mother, a sister and a brother. Okay. Now, under that, they have given a question. Describe your family members in a sentence. They have told about father, mother, brother and sister. So, I have written one simple sentence for father and mother. You can write your own sentences also. Like first one for father, I have written, he takes care of everyone. And for mother, I have written, she cooks delicious food. You can write your own sentences also. And for brother and sister, you will be writing on your own. Okay, now let's go through the topic. You all have learned about your family in previous class. Okay, family consists of your parents and children. Okay, now the people who live in your family with you are called your family members, like your father, your mother, your brother, sister. Okay, they are your family members. Our brothers and sisters are called siblings. Now siblings are your real brother and sisters from your same mother. Okay, so your brother and sisters who are born from your mother, they are called your siblings. Now all the members of a family, they look after one another. Okay, they help each other in doing different kinds of work. They take care of you when you are sick. Okay, so in a family, all the family members, they live together happily. Now let's discuss about different kinds of families. Like here the first topic is given about large family. So large family means here in a picture you can see you have a father, you have a mother, you have a grandmother, grandfather and brother and sister. So a large family has got lot of members. When many members they live together, they form a large family. Like in a large family you have grandparents, you have your parents and your siblings and you live together, you help out each other. Your grandparents, they tell you stories, they help you, they take care of you. Okay, so this is how a large family looks like. Okay, now coming on to small family. A small family consists of only parents and brother, sister. Okay, it is also known as nuclear family. So when only your parents are living with you, with your brother or sister, it means you have a small family. So parents living with their children form a small family. Only parents, no grandparents, okay? Such families are called nuclear families also. So families which are having only parents and children living together, they are called small family. Now coming on to third kind of family, joint family. Now here you can see you have grandfather, grandmother, you have uncle, aunt, their children, your father, mother and lot of children around. Okay, so a joint family is a family in which uncles, aunts, grandparents, parents, brothers, sisters and your cousins. Cousins means children of your uncle and aunt living together they form a joint family. So basically a joint family comprises of your parents, grandparents, your siblings, your parents, your father's brothers, okay, and their children also. Now coming on to fourth kind, that is single parent family. Families in which children live either only with mother or father is called a single parent family. You know, in some families either only a mother is taking care of the children or only father is taking care of the children, okay. So those kind of families are called single parent, where only either father is there or only mother is there taking care of the children. So those kind of families are called single parent family. I request all of you to go through the chapter till here, and rest of the chapter I will be explaining in my next part. Thank you.